effect. This is a relationship explaining why something happens. The cause comes first and the effect is the result of the cause. Let's give a few examples by looking at this sentence.
Because Mom forgot to take the cookies out of the oven, the cookies were hard and burned.
What happened first? Mom forgot to take the cookies out of the oven?
The effect is the result of the cause. What happened first as the result of Mom forgetting to take the cookies out of the oven? The cookies were hard and burned.
Cause comes first and the effect comes last.